That was love, and it's an ache I still remember.